Okay, here we are at my snare set. You can see as something has been moving. I had the dirt all covered up down by it there, and I pounded in these stakes here, and I have the stake here with my a rope on it, and then another stake here pounded into the ground with a loop coming up the side here, and there's the hole right down there, and then I put like some camouflage right there. This is the first time that I've done this, the first year that I've ever set a snare. And then I have the rope tied on over here to a thick, long stake here. And then I have that done there. And this is the only set that I have. And then here's another close up of as you can see, there's a hole all down back down in there. And I'll turn the camera around so that you can see what it looks like if you're a woodchuck coming out into the snare. So, if you're a woodchuck, you'd see it just like that. And that's like the only thing that you'd see. And then all I have is just here is just it's like a pile of dirt there from the woodchuck, and he's been moving around here. So that's all.